Over a week after a 7.0 magnitude earthquake devastated Haiti, another powerful 6.1 magnitude hit this morning about 35 miles from the capital of Port-au-Prince. Once again, panicked residents flooded the streets, getting as far away from whatever remaining buildings are left. So far, there are no reports of any deaths. Despite that, we've seen more amazing stories of survival. In fact, late last night, a 12-year-old girl and her 7-year-old brother were pulled out of the rubble alive. On the relief front, the U.S. military is sending additional ships to help in the rejuvenation front, including one that could remove large amounts of debris from the country's main port. Meantime, estimates of the dead are staggering. 200,000, now the latest figures, and that's expected to go higher. As for the homeless, that's now estimated at 1.5 million Haitians. Of course, we'll continue to work the latest developments following this disaster in Haiti. Tonight, starting on Live at 5, we'll have the story of a local pastor who is helping to bring aid to the victims in Haiti. You can also find the latest information on our website anytime at WPRI.com. We've also posted the latest pictures and video from Haiti.
And a reminder, Eyewitness News is teaming with the Rhode Island chapter of the Red Cross to help raise money for the Earthquake Relief Fund. To find out how you can help, just log on to WPRI.com. There were